the remarkable, the bizarre, the inexplicable. Join us now as we traverse the globe seeking out the unique and the astonishing. This is Unusual Phenomena.
Whatever happened to Donald Walker, known to legions of children as Bozo the Clown? I'm Abby Jabbar, and I traveled to Mr. Walker's secluded country estate to ask him.
What prompted you to leave your outrageously successful show?
I felt at the time I was going through an identity crisis. You see, I felt I couldn't distinguish between my onstage persona and the real me. I needed to get away and find myself in the solitude of nature. Wally, get out of the shot.
And how do you feel now?
Like a new man. And I'm excited now as well because my new career as a dramatic actor is finally in full swing.
Here is a scene from Walker's newest picture, Disorder in the Court.
Order! 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 I'll be forced to clear this court!
I'm innocent, Your Honor! Innocent! This is a frame-up! You know damn well it is!
Mr. Pierce! Any more outbursts and I shall be forced to show little mercy!
A little mercy? Oh, that's a good one, Your Honor!
Mr. Pierce, please! Let your lawyer finish his summation.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I appeal to the human side of you. What would be your natural emotional reaction? Yes, yes, yes! Like Pierce, you would also pick up a nearby axe and then savagely chop off the heads of 60 sweet, innocent children!
Pretty strong stuff, huh?
Let us look at the love scene.
Never been kissed like that before.